Hi, Jackie and Taman. Heroism and grief tonight. Grief for the family of Geraldo Rodriguez. They were supposed to have a gathering for him today because his birthday, he would have turned 10 on Wednesday. The heroism is in part not only on the firefighters and divers who tried desperately to save him, but the people who saw and alerted two fishermen who went out and saved his friend.
And we were supposed to be celebrating his birthday party today, and it was just an accident.
At noon today, Geraldo Rodriguez's body was found in 30 feet of water. Dive crews, firefighters, and police resumed their recovery effort at 9 o'clock this morning. Geraldo and his 11-year-old neighbor, Marquise Montez, came to the park at Bangs Lake last night to play. They did not have permission to go in the water.
They happened to come down by the beach, saw the paddle boat, decided to take it out, and that's where things kind of went south.
The wind and cold made the boat rock, and the boys got scared and jumped in, thinking they could swim to shore. The water was 45 degrees, cold enough for hypothermia to set in within minutes. There are many people being called heroes today. Michael Graves is one of them.
And there were some people on a dock, and we saw them waving their arms and yelling something.
Michael and his friend Scott were out fishing. The people on shore were screaming and pointing in a certain direction. So Mike and Scott went there, not knowing what they were looking for.
We just somehow, out of sheer miracle, saw some kid's top of his head sticking out of the water.
Marquise's arms and legs were not moving. Hypothermia had already set in, and he was sinking fast. They pulled him out. Michael says he was babbling incoherently.
It wasn't until a while later that he told us that he had a friend with him. He said, "I tried to save my friend. I couldn't save my friend." And he was pretty emotional about, you know. So at that point, we've kind of realized that what he was telling us was that he watched his friend go under in front of him.
So Michael and Scott kept searching until paramedics arrived. They took Marquise to shore and took five firefighters out in their boat equipped with sonar to look for Geraldo. Nearly 24 hours after he pulled Marquise out of the water, Michael is still reeling and second-guessing himself.
You go from feeling like you did something really good to maybe I should have done more, you know. But, I'm just happy we were able to get him.
So it has been a very traumatic day for Geraldo Rodriguez's family, who is just wondering now how they are going to get through this. Traumatic for the first responders who did everything they could, and imagine that they're in the position of these parents. They have children themselves. And then also for Michael Graves, who keeps playing last night over and over in his head. The good news is Marquise Montez is expected to be out of the hospital tomorrow. I'm live in Waukegan, Marcella Raymond, WGN News.